Hello everyone, I am Rohit. I, on behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society, would like to welcome all the teachers to one of the most successful and innovative idea sharing platform of India, ZIIEI, that is Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiative. Here we will be discussing about new and innovative techniques for the different lessons from our chapters, and in short, we will learn how to make the whole process of learning fun and interesting for the kids. Today, the chapter that I'll be covering is from Class 3 NCERT Board. Subject is Environmental Studies, and the name of the chapter is Our First School. The innovation that I'll be using here for covering this lesson is known as homework. That is getting experiential education from our surroundings. The main innovation behind using this idea is to connect the topics that are being taught in the lesson to our direct environment surroundings so that we can relate the things that are around us to the things that are being taught in the lesson. Some of the important concepts that we'll be covering with the help of this lesson will be learning family as a support system, revising about the things that are being taught in the lesson, that is family as a support system, learning about the similarities between different relations, and hereditary features that we as a person get from our family. The duration for this activity will be as per requirement, because since it's a homework, so we can give 1 day time for them to them so that they can show it to us the next day. The innovation of this innovation mainly consists of three activities. That is, the students will be preparing three charts. First one is relationship chart, second is family relationship chart, and third is similarity chart. For the first chart, we instruct the students to write all the names of the family members in one column. Next, they will write the relation that they have with that person, and in the third column, they will be writing the one thing that they like the most about that person. For this activity, we ask the students to take the help from the parents, and when they will be taking help from the parents, it will help in developing their interpersonal skills. Once they are done with doing the activity, we ask them to thank their parents for helping them in doing the activity. And when the students thank their parents for helping them in their activity, it will develop a sense of gratitude in the students. In the second activity, that is preparing the second chart, that is the family relationship chart, they will be writing in the first column the name of the two persons of whom they are going to write the relation for. Next, they will write a relation. For example, suppose a boy's father's name is Rahul and mother's name is Chandani. So, in the first column, they will write Rahul dash Chandani, and the second column, they will write father dash mother. That way, they will write the relation for all the family members that are present in their family. Third, in the similarity chart, they will write the name of the person with whom they think they have got certain similarity with. Suppose, say, Ram is their uncle. So they might write that in the first column, they will write Ram. In the second column, they will write uncle. And in the third column, they will write the similarity that they think that they have with their uncle, like nose. Or say, some might have some certain habits of talking, or certain sound. They think that they talk like someone from their family. So they will also write that thing in the similarity chart. So this way, they will be preparing three charts as a homework, and when they are doing this, they will be getting a better understanding of the lesson in which we taught them about the different similarities or heredity features that we as a person get from our family. And when we start teaching the students in this way, they will be getting a lot of learning outcomes. First of all, apart from the learning outcomes, apart from the benefits that I've already told, that is, they will be developing the interpersonal skills, they will be developing a sense of gratitude towards their parents. They will also learn the importance of family as a support system. Along with this, they will also learn how to write sentences in English. This way, I hope you like this video and start implementing these things with your fellow students. And if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our official channel, ZIIEI. Thank you.